Welcome back to Local 5 Live. Well, it can be scary if you want, or you can take a flashlight tour.
I'll need two flashlights. Either way, it is a night to dismember at Appleton North High School. Jordan is there for a scare.
Good morning, guys. I don't know why you keep sending me to all the scary places here in Northeast Wisconsin, but it's all right. I'm okay with it because we're learning a lot about, you know, where we come from and what this Halloween is all about here. We're in Appleton today, and we have Dimitri here. And Dimitri, why are you not in school?
Why am I not in school? Well, of course, I'm helping out with Appleton North's 20th annual haunted house.
Yes, a night to dismember. I love the name. It's awesome. Tell me a little bit about it. Where are we right now?
So right now we are in Appleton North's Commons, and as you've seen, we have completely transformed the Commons into a very spooky haunted house. Mm-hmm. And we have transformed our stage inside with tons of different rooms with various themes mm-hmm. that patrons will get to experience.
Now, how does this all work? Obviously, you start here, but you know, what's the tour like?
So the tour is, it's $7 for adults for admission, $5 for children under 12 to get in. And so you will walk through the doors over here, and you will be greeted by Death, who will lead you.
Sounds great.
Yeah. He will lead you to the first couple of rooms, and then you go down the rooms, and you'll eventually make your way out, hopefully.
All right. Hopefully make your way out. That's the key word here, guys. Okay, Grace over here now. So who all puts this on? How do you possibly get this on, Grace?
It is all put together through our drama club, and we put it up in 4 days, and we take it down in one. All of the proceeds go to our other theater events throughout the year. So our spring play, our musical Matilda, and our one act. So it all, we all put it together super fast. After school, we do all the hours together. It's a blast creating the rooms because all of the rooms are theme based.
Okay.
So that means unlike other haunted houses, we all come up with different themes for every different room every year. Mm-hmm. So patrons get to experience something completely new and horrifying every year.
Oh, that's phenomenal. And obviously, you know, you guys work really hard on this. When did you get up this morning?
Oh, I got up at 6 a.m. today.
Okay. All right, pretty early, pretty early. And, you know, if people are too scared to go through this, you have some other options.
Absolutely. Unlike other haunted houses as well, it's very unique to us. We have flashlight tours throughout the entirety of our haunted house. So if you're a little too scared to have some of that, you can just request a flashlight tour for your little kiddos, and we'll take you on one, and it's really interesting as well.
Tonight and tomorrow?
Tonight and tomorrow.
All right. That's right, guys. Get down here to Appleton North High School. They got a good show here.
Right. Malaine says she's going to be first in line, too, right?
I'll take the tickets.
All right, good stuff.